You might have heard some echo because I didn't set up properly. Today we're playing, not we, I'm playing the Long Adventure 4. It has no description. That's, yeah, okay, it's already a good level. You know a level is good when it has no description. Stop. Your stupid metaspace plot is already stupid. Where am I? We were at our home rooms in our home dimension. We received a... What? What's a VAS? We received a VAS alert that the dimension will collapse. We're still sleeping, but we woke up in a darker version of a place known as metaspace. I thought metaspace was not a darker version. Metaspace was just a bunch of places where dimensions would collect or collapse. I don't know. It's not a darker version. At least me and Pearl evacuated this ship. Thought he was talking about Pearl from Steven Universe. Can you please help Vald Aka? Who are these guys? Okay. This level is already bad. A splitting pathway. Undetectable test area. This guy didn't even bother to put the black backings in the walls. That actual metaspace has Aka. Help, I'm in this anti-detection area. It seems like there's no way of reaching you from there. I want to rescue that red guy. I don't know his name, but I want to rescue him. Vald remember this room. Why did he remember it? Trick trap. And there's my first death. First death was on something very trivial. My second death was also on something very trivial. I bet my third death will be on something trivial. Method of alignments too. Method of making stupid levels. Also, I don't see spikes. So, that's already bad. Late for meeting. Star Wars Episode V, oh my god. I don't like Star Wars. That's why I tell everyone that Han Solo is killed by his son Kylo Ren. So they don't have to spend money on the latest movie. Deadly noodles. Noodles are deadly? What? Olympics hurdles. It's not even messed up, it's just random. Ugh. Okay. Avoid them if you want it. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be prize for the reckless. That challenge wasn't even hard. You're so reckless. That trinket I got wasn't even hard. I don't deserve that trinket. Well, let's say I'm not fancy. Main Street. Aka! Our dimension had a secret lab in it, but it was destroyed during the destabilization. No period. And there's no research left. Dot dot one dot too many. We're doomed! The entire multiverse could be gone soon if there's no research in the dimension. Alright, that just sounds absurd. I can understand that if the research lost would be very helpful to making sure that the dimensional network doesn't collapse. What do I have to do? Find a way to save the multiverse. I mean, obviously, but how do I'll rescue you anyway. Oh my god, why do the scripts repeat? And why is there an invisible floor? Viridian's floating, I can't see it. The not so sensible room. I know there's no invisible floor, but that just looks weird. Compactive. Pegboard nerds. Alright, well. Glad to know that V Crewmate 7 is a dubstep fanboy. You know what we do to dubstep fanboys? We play through the levels and then criticize them for being dubstep fanboys. I actually don't like dubstep fanboys. Like, the majority of them are like stuck up and entitled. You know, like V Crewmate 7 or VVVVVV Crewmate 7. Like, I don't know about you, but I'd avoid them because of their weight. Oh, okay. That part wasn't even hard. I was just too rambly. I'm always too rambly. This part isn't even hard. I just take too fast to complete it. It's not, I don't take too slow, I just take too fast. Sounds weird, but it might as well be a thing. I don't know. Gap staircase. This is exact copies of Bracketed sequel. Why are you making copies of your own rooms? This is another cop. Oh my god. Okay. Curse of Maze. Why is the floor invisible? Oh my. All these rooms are copied. That maze room, I know it's the copy of the room, the death. No, the rise and fall of Captain Viridian. Okay. And it's stupid. Oh my. The rise and fall of. This is a copy of the rise and fall of Captain Viridian, and this is the spider. Copy of the spiders from Dimension V. Apparently, you're supposed to say VVVVV, like. Okay. That. I know that these rooms. Like, why? Why would you make copies of rooms? Of the level? Like, that's the worst way to pay homage to the level. Dimensional boundary passage. Even in this system! Oh my god. Found! I have seen a word, metaspace. Is metaspace this place? Yes, as you know, metaspace is a cemetery of the multiverse. I don't know if that's the exact way to put it, but okay. Beyond this point is the entrance dimension, Vitrox. I'm gonna call that Voterix, because it looks like Voterix. Which is a dimensional boundary. I think that an incredibly stable dimension will be enough to bind into a metaspace perfectly. Take the boundary. What's that gonna call it? Dimensional boundary. Alright. This doesn't even look cool. It looks like a falling tower. And a tower from Back to V. At this point, this looks like a normal Vinny VDVC challenge. And I don't like that. One of the first things you don't do in your level is make a Vinny VDVC challenge where you just fall and try to avoid spikes. I'm not even trying to avoid enemies, I'm just trying to avoid spikes. Like, what? Okay. Bad thing about challenges like these is that you can't see what's going ahead. It's like, I couldn't see that coming. Like, there are versions which show what's coming. Well, I might just cut this part out. I might cut it out, but I kind of want to show all rooms, so just. No, okay. Like, see, I don't remember where the bend is, and the falling down place is. Alright, so after that, this blue room. Right after that blue room. I hate this level. So back to what I was saying about. You're supposed to pronounce Dimension VVVVV as just Dimension V. Like, I don't know. Oh, finally! We had to do floating. You know, at least he made. You know, at least Weird Shadow Machine made these Gravitron lines interesting. When he made Bracketed Sequel. This isn't interesting! Why? Just why? God, I don't like this. I mean, this one's actually kind of hard with its hollow walls and all. But still. This is just cheap level design. Why would you copy off another successful level that's better than yours? I have a theory. I think this guy's copying off the rooms. This guy's copying the rooms of a level he likes because he knows that he'll never be as good as them. So he just thinks like, oh, maybe if I copy some levels, no one will notice. But I know this. Like, I know this part. I know what copy this is exactly of. Like, stop it. Stop it. I don't like... No, just stop. Stop it. Why? Oh my god, this is... I see those tiles. And that's a copy, and that warp token is a copy, and everything is a copy, and this is a copy. Where am I? Welcome, Viridian. You're a Dimension Volterix. You're here to parasite. Oh my. I'm legitimately having a stroke here from the copying this. Why would you copy? Why? Why? Why would you copy? So why? You're making me cringe on this. Why? You're here to purify yourself to restore stability to the cosmos. There are three purity terminals. Yeah, if I change it to purity fountains. If I change purity fountains to purity terminals, then you won't notice. The terminals have a system of purifiers to at least touch it. Activate the purity terminals and go to the dimensional shrine. Okay. Bitrox purity, I don't know. Like, this is a copy. Symmetrical industry. This isn't an industry. You just like the word industry. Exit to DB. I don't know what DB is. It's not a dimensional projector. Dimension shrine entrance. This guy named Mbotter putting a tunnel with gravity lines and a box in the middle, a background box in the middle that deactivates if you're not pure. This is just, I'll do it with a gravity line, because if I do it with a gravity line, they won't notice this is an exact copy of a level. Like, he didn't even bother to put any effort into the entrances of this. What is this? Why would you make copies of levels? I hate you forever. Why? What's over here? There's nothing over here. Why is that? Just use the alternative tile. And I will shame you for that. Oh my god. What's this? Grr. Why would I go through this maze? This maze is a terrible excuse for a level designed. That trinket I did not deserve again. Why? I am... You didn't even try to put filler in those rooms. Okay, well... You put barely any design into this overworld. Oh my god. This is an exact copy. Why would you do this? Spaceship entry. This is distractive platform. It's like distractionware. This platform is distractionware. And distractionware is a platform, so. Sacred conveyors. These conveyors are not sacred. Familiar driller. With the sacrifice. Stop saying the word sacrifice. People want to keep saying the word sacrifice so much. Star Wars Episode X. That won't happen. The random room. I'm so random. Base, kick, kick. Base, kick, kick. I should say best instead of base. I pissed everyone off. And I make my videos funnier. As if they weren't funny already with my totally artificial reactions. I don't know. There's nothing new here. Why am I playing this? I don't even know. Is that's some Japanese word? I'm pretty sure. Like, if I don't understand a word, that's Japanese. Conveyor jump. All right, I'm having trouble with the timings of this. I'm like the best bunny hopper. Citation needed. Is there a copy of the Volterix Inc? I just have to. copyright infringement. All the mess. So was, you know, he's ironically ignoring the fact that he's literally copying a level. Greatest Hits Volume I. Backpedal time. Like, he's literally ignoring the fact that he's copying a level that he likes. Which is, in of itself, it's a copyright infringement. Purity Terminal 1. Subject Viridian. Purity level 50 per the percent. Two terminals remain. Exit. Exit with a sacrifice. Okay. That didn't even look like a spaceship. This guy puts no effort into his levels. He shits them out at a pace faster than the speed of light, which in of itself, it's a really great ability. Like, if you can do something faster than the speed of light, then you have the ability to escape black holes. So that means I can't kill you by shoving you into a black hole. But at the same time, that's bad. So... why are there spikes there? Why are spikes there? Stop putting spikes in random places where they don't need to be. Her dirt looks like the Microsoft logo. This guy's a fanboy of Microsoft. What is this supposed to be? You can make this shorter and put less filler in your rooms. Just stop it. I mean, I guess it kind of follows the boundary design of this ghost ship and bracket a sequel, but it's still copying. Why would you do that? Why? Just don't, please. Please, I'm about to kill myself. Flyover one, flyover two. He has two flyovers instead of one, and he uses the exact word flyover. Surprise, surprise, he just died there. I mean, this room is kind of a parody of a room in Bracketed Sequel where Weird Shadow Machine decided to use room text to show the room name instead of actual if the room name itself. So I mean, I don't know, this gets a chuckle out of me. I mean, like, it's funny, like, yeah, Weird Shadow Machine use room text instead of actual room names. I don't deserve that trinket because it's not hard. So I can't go there. Why does he still have these weird boxes of alternate tiles that he uses instead of the normal tiles? Like, that's just... no, don't do that. I have nothing to say here because their room design is boring and bland. I don't even know where I'm going at this point, honestly. I'm just going for the sake of going. That trinket was not hard either. None of these trinkets I've collected so far I deserve. Because none of them are hard. How many times do I have to say that in order for you to stop making levels? Where do I go now?
I've been. Okay, I'll get to, like, the flavor. I don't know. So, okay. You guys, earlier, why are you flying back? Oh, I'm supposed to go here. Like, we're just gonna figure this out. I need to go there. I'm gonna find another option. So, I'll be left here, maybe. Maybe, just maybe. No, like, yeah, I'm gonna find. I'll get to the flavor. Or am I not? Oh, I see. There's one last way I haven't gone, and I see the
flavor. Inside the lab. A laboratory. Stoicism. This guy doesn't even know what stoicism means. Stop using big words for room names, unless you know what it means, in which case you could. Oh, I see. You have the one word line on the side you came in, design, kill yourself. You are here. I mean, like, okay, good to know that's a literal 2 by something rectangle. Sierra, this reminds me of Sierra Mist. It's a drink I only drink if a Sprite or 7-Up is not available. Which, sometimes... Alright, I should pick 21. Sneeze protections to make sure that you can't just go through and see which correct answer it is. Even though it is a trivial meme. Kismet, oh my god. Get a life. You know the funny thing is? VVVVVV, or V crewmate, or V, I don't care anymore. V6V crewmate 7 actually has a life because he doesn't invest any time into these levels. That's why he has time for a life. That's why he has time to do things. Do our things and make V levels. Or VVVVVV levels. So, I mean, like, this room name is just funny. Two-way crusher. I mean, that the only room that's really hard is a two-way crusher room. Because after you have to time it, like, there we go. Star Wars Death Stars. Alright, your Death Stars joke. And room design, it's not funny. I mean, not the whole room, but these quote Death Star unquote design. It's not original. It's not funny. Taco Bell. This guy eats a Taco Bell every day, that's why he mentioned it. Ended then expected. What? That's not proper grammar. That's not how you grammar. Okay. Don't do it that way. Whoa, okay. Why wouldn't leave the bottom path open if the trinket's at the top? Like, seriously, think about that for a moment. Instead of blindly making levels that have no meaning. Hurt, okay. And subject of iridium, purity level 25%, not 25%, I wish it was 25%. One terminal remains. Back where we began. Alright, so now we can go over here. Alright, now we can die and kill ourselves. Alright, well, let's just say that I haven't been playing VVVVVV a lot. I don't even know how to say the game name anymore. The maze. Over the maximum period. Haha, period. But what do you mean by maximum period? Can you survive the maze over the maximum period? No. Like, this room name has the word period in it, and a room is red. So, I mean, like, if you think I'm immature for making a joke, then this room is... Why is that room red? You don't have a room with a room name that has the word period in it and have the room be red. You just don't do that. You're inviting people to be immature. This room is a copy of the element. Above the works, grasslands. I get it, because grass is green and the room is green. Herder. Weird cutoff. Whoa. I almost forgot. The bottom conveyor belt is to the right where I'm going. I don't know why I did that. I'm dumb. Can you survive the maze? Trinket Temple. You have the same room name 3 times already. So I'm calling recycled room names. Central area of Trinket Temple. Alright, this level design was copied and the colors are from the Microsoft logo, and this guy has no originality, and he copies literally everything. He even copies his own dick, because he can't do anything with it. No, but I don't know, he might as well. Rebooting. X equals potential walls. Potential. Going the Trinkety way. Confusion illusion. Spoiler alert, Han Solo is killed by his son Kylo Ren. I think X means potential spikes. So I'm not checking. Yeah, X just means potential spikes, not potential walls. And when you even say potential, you're just using words because you like those words. Stop it. Not a rift, but it is a rift. World 1-1. Sororia. Okay. To the fair. He went to a fair and he wasn't fine. Windows has encountered an error. Good thing I use Linux. Alright. Why must you reference a bad movie? There is polarity. Outside in picture. What? It should be. Oh yeah, it's outside in. Ouroboros. Whatever that is. Just like a wartime novelty. Now closed. Now open. Alright, that level design right there, those last three rooms I entered, were copies of a more successful level. PT Passage. I'm not going there. I don't know what PT means, but it's Purity Terminal. Aha. There's a second PT pet. I'll check this one out. So, I mean, I just want to find the rest of the level. Only down the street in my Katamari. No. I'm trying to find the rest of the maze. Because I know there is more than just this. Unless there's no, if I just go all the way right over here. Oh, I can't. Yeah, that's fine, okay. There we go. Emergency batteries. Emergency assault and battery. Alright. Well, I'm trying to get the other trinket, because I am the trinket collector. Oh, okay. Alright, we already have 11 out of 15 trinkets. Granted, half of them are ones I don't deserve. That sounds to me like we're already close to the end of the level. The whole level, okay. So, yeah, all I have to do is get to the PT terminal, the PTSD terminal, okay. I just realized PT terminal is redundant. All purity terminals activated. Oh, so I have to go back now. Alright. So, now I just have to discover that one last room. I have to explore it. And I have to keep dying in spikes. Remember II? Yeah, I do. It's the reason that you copy literal. It's where you copied everything. It's like, Weird Shadow Machine must feel guilty because he allowed a level to be made that was an exact copy of his levels. Like, if it weren't for him making his levels, there wouldn't be this crappy level. And he must feel really guilty right now. I'm just saying, why is there no music? I want to hear the music. That's the wrong place. I bet V-Crewmate 7 always gets the Windows has encountered an error thing every time. So I'm just gonna cut back to when we actually get out of here. Why would you do this? Dimension of Shrine. There we go. Stupid purity checkpoint. Good. Even copied the same room name. Okay. Okay, I'm at the shrine. No period. Well done, pure Billy. Wrong comma. Yeah, I've activated all the terminals of purity in this dimension. He didn't even say that I'm 100% pure. He just said, oh, it's more important to activate all the terminals instead of being pure. Now you can build your own secret lab with your own research when you make your new dimension. Yeah, I didn't know you could make a new dimension. Also, that's an unnecessary comma. It should be a period. You can also create polar dimensions to make scaps and a dimensional geometry. He doesn't even know what dimensional geometry means. But she's like, oh, I'll use it. Because it sounds good. You can even store dimensional stabilizers. Also, you can make partial warps, which are also crucial to the stability of the dimensional network. Take the bottom path to dimensional boundary will save you back to metaspace. Varite is in there and you can still save her, comma. Chapter 3, Varite. Off-center, chapter title, chapter 3. That's not so what it is anymore, it's just, I don't, why. Exit to DB. It's dimensional boundary. He doesn't even say dimensional projector. Just says, oh, it's dimensional boundary. Vitrox entry. Oh, I forgot, I should say Volterix, because it sounds like Volterix. I don't know, it might as well be. Because it sounds really similar to Volterix, I'm wondering if he just copied Volterix's name. I don't know, like, he probably does. He copies everything. I wouldn't be surprised if he copied Volterix's name. It's just the same thing in reverse. No, it isn't. Okay. I was pleasantly surprised when I remembered the dimensional boundary is still a ripoff of Bracketed Sequel. Wow. You can hear me tap my keyboard in rage as I am a keyboard warrior. I am the keyboard warrior, and I will warrior your ass up, so you better watch out. I didn't know it was in the center. I was off put by much of everything. I'm only doing this multiple times because I don't know what's gonna be up ahead. That's why I don't like levels like these. That's why I level like parts like these, parts of levels, I should say, are bad. And that's why you shouldn't do them. So let this be a learning experience to all of you future level makers for an indie game that had its popularity die out sometime by the year 2012. Don't do this. Just don't. Alright. I just hate this level already. So, at this point, I just want to get it done. And maybe render the video and then upload it and be like, oh, And the other people will have their butthurt responses recorded. Because the level sucks. I couldn't have known that was coming. Why don't you put room text stating, oh, this is where spikes are, trying to avoid it. The only reason this is hard is because you can't know what's coming. You literally can't know. Whoa, okay. So that just, I don't know. He didn't even try to do the same thing, but in reverse. He just said, you know what? I'm too lazy to. He can't even copy his own level design. Where he should copy, but I guess that means, like. I don't know, I guess that's better because he didn't copy the reversing part of the dimensional boundary of Bracketed Sequel, but I mean, at the same time, like, man. You're lazy and you're copying when what you want to copy, like. You're bad at level design in general. You're bad at copying too. So I mean, that makes you really, really, really bad at everything. If you're bad at copying, then you're bad at everything. That's my philosophy. It's incredibly. Welcome back to the not so sensible room. I'm on my own now. That's exactly what he said in part 2 of Metaspace and Bracketed Sequel. Chinese restaurant. This isn't even a Chinese restaurant. Also, that's racist, but. That isn't. Isn't this our secret lab? Father remembered this too. No, he didn't. Maybe he forgot to mention that the part of it was stored into Metaspace after it collapsed. That the part of it? What part of it? If you say the, you have to make sure that you reference what it was referring to in order to say, use the article, the, and the complete terminal chamber. This isn't even a chamber. It's a room. Secret lab entry. Somewhere on the vault. Guys, just say, stop saying somewhere. Somewhere, verb, the solution somewhere. He once stole the terminal offline. At this point, if I say copy, I'm just being nice. Okay, I didn't expect to have that warp actually function. Okay. Alright, none of these terminals are online. Suspicious boringness. That's implying the whole level is in suspicious boringness. Super graviton warp. That ain't it, okay. Like, even if you added a super gravitron to the part of the level, that would be, even though it's not exactly original, that would be refreshing and not boring. Mesmerize the generator. I remember this, unnecessary comma. This is the generator that Val used to power his home dimension. Unnecessary comma. No, it isn't. More mess. Conveyor crevice, her story. Whose story? The story of repeating scripts is the story? Because that's the only story I'm getting around here. Repeating scripts. Why did you have script repeat? His story. What about its story, you transphobic shitlord? Applause. I so badly want to kill myself. You're coming around. That's the most boring room ever. Describing the path that you're taking is the most boring thing ever. Or at least it is until someone finds an even more boring way to describe to name a room name, which this guy might, because he usually does that. Security swoop. It's not a sweep, it's a swoop. Haha, I'm original. And I'm still bad at this video game. So, just keep that in mind. Even though I like to pretend that I am good at video games, I still, like, this part is getting to me. I might actually have to concentrate. Alright, no more concentration. Whatever you do, don't die. Alright, yeah, I knew that was gonna be a herder room duality part. Like, no. Why would you have a room duality part in an already shitty level? Don't do that. Don't. Just don't. Whatever, I don't care. No correlation. No causation. A correlation with the boundary. No correlation, no causation. His name is John Cena. Hey. You know, I tried to kill myself before. Yeah, please don't. I don't want to kill myself with your stupid jokes. The crumble. Go to the psychiatrist. Nicozilla, whatever it is. Sounds like a furry. And I don't like furries. I'm just kidding, I do. Sometimes. I sometimes do things with furries. Graces of heaven. Iran. Sounds like Iran. I'm pretty sure Iran is not in the graces of heaven. So don't say that. El contrato, whatever that means. You don't even know what that means. Race against time. Sensitivity. This guy just throwing words at a wall and seeing if they can actually be used as room names. The Untitled Story. Like, why would you use the name Sensitivity as a room name? You don't! No one does that. Who does that? Exactly, no one. And I still stand corrected. Cause I usually do that. Water flame. Alright. Fun fact, there's a guy on Tope that uses water flame's avatar. Room of return. I like water flame. And he made a song that describes exactly how I would feel this guy would stop making shitty levels. Going up the wrong way, Undertale. It looks like you're going under. Also, that's a really bad indie game. Why? I already have enough to kill myself over. Jumbo Junction. Alright. That was familiarity. I already know what this room is. It's a copy of another room. Just like Undertale is a copy of Earthbound. Oh. I smell creativity. I also smell copying people. Toward timing. Microsoft Windows. There's no Windows here. Yes, your room names make no sense. Stop it. Stop even having room names at all. Heck. Why do you have these blue tiles here? You shouldn't use those tiles. We're seeing a malfunction teleporter. Love is an open door. I just realized that was a Frozen reference and I'm gonna kill myself right after I finish this entire level. But no, I'm gonna kill myself. On the road to Microsoft Windows, I wonder what's down. Your life. Check out the witch. Reflecting each other. This is almost a copy of the universe of I don't even want to say it anymore. It's a copy of the Deer Antlers room. From back in a sequel as well. Oh, there we go. I knew I can wait it out. Doing things for a trinket. Pinky promises. Hey, stop referencing My Little Pony. Into the Dimension, the Little Twin Mirror looks just like it. The little L in the mirror. Did I say little L in the mirror? I said little L. We'll break your fingers. No, the Eveline room. Alright. This guy, why he makes end jokes for for stupid, petty things such as spam bots. And it keeps them alive, even though they're supposed to be dead to begin with. Entering a volcano. This must be a part of the dimensional volcano. What? I'm laughing over here. Dimensional volcano. What? It must have malfunctioned the generator, causing the dimension to destabilize. Causing the dimension to destabilize. That makes sense. That is an unnecessary comma, and I will call you out for it. Val didn't know that. They're going through the flow. Okay. Red shower 2.0. This guy gets red showers. Because he's dumb. Any workaround. I get it because he's going around and it, and workaround has the word around it. Hot lava and ink. This room is still gray. It has no red, orange, yellow, or yellow in it. Never mind, it's not hard anymore. You are very evil, VVVVVV Kareem 7. Indonesia's delicious soup. He lives in Indonesia. This isn't volcanic. Yeah, exactly. I mean, that kind of looks like a volcano. Like, I can see kind of inside there. It's kind of like, you know, kind of looks like a volcano. Like, imagine that's a volcano. Yeah, it looks like a volcano. Descending the bumper. Death endures. You call that the safety dance? You call that ripping room names off from the actual game? You call that having no originality and demonstration? We're using coordinates 29 at metaspace to experiment with inaccessible partial warps. I mean, yeah, that is 29. Return to the illusion, let me see. Return of the illusion. That's not even an illusion. Alright, well, I got myself a joke. Don't stop believing in VVVVVVCREAMY7 dying. MSAFE's info terminal. Metaspace is a dark and cold place. No one said that. Or rooms are from old dimensions like ones that collapsed. Okay, yeah, that's correct grammar. Get sent. Oh, that was... Like, this guy and his commas, man. He uses commas way too much. He uses commas where he shouldn't use commas. That's stupid. Due to low coverage, terminals in metaspace can get errors, and he has no periods where he's supposed to have periods. Now I know. Be on the lookout. Be on the lookout for what? Room of Horror? Video killed a radio star. It's Viridian, not video. This is Decease. This is Decease what? I'm guessing one of his loved ones passed away, and he recently learned the meaning of the word deceased. I hope VVVVVKUMI7 gets deceased. Going too far. My statement about him getting deceased. It wasn't going too far. Valentine Day's Massacre. What a ripoff. He ripped off another room. When that happened. This is, oh my god, there's too many ripoffs in this level. The long adventure. I'm pretty sure he got expelled from school. That's why he has the room name expelled. The freak room. That's where you freak out. Oh, that was a ripoff, okay. Nagaza. Speed up, speed up. Speed down, okay. Better flip around. Yubiki Gen. Whatever that is, it's Japanese, and I don't like the Japanese yibus reflecting on the room. Yeah, I get it, because it okay. Okay. Voodoo fire. Ready, get set, go. Danger and danger. This is a copy of another. What's not the exact same place, thankfully. If it was, that would just be even more funny, but even more copying. You ended up quicker than expected. That's because you're bad at copying. your best nightmare. My best nightmare is no nightmare. I mean, it's no dreams. Sanfrey is dead. Who's Sanfrey? Yeah, just cross the line. Skyslide. You copied the name of a stupid song. 9.8. In our stars. Why did I? So you means they have no name. And you copied the name of a room name. Which was a copy. Okay, you copied the name of a room name. Of a room, which was a copy of the original game. So that's way too many copies. Stop copying. I should just say steal from now. Genetic oddity. I know that. Stop copying the little stupid warping trick from back to VVVVV and which other levels have copied. You're related to copying fire. Stop copying the control facility. What was the secret lab entry? The riddle story. It's about riddles. You get it? Okay. Control 000 or AL rules whistle facades of gas of the facade fast. It's the only original thing. It's just random. Access to the secret lab will add the dime da facade satavaja as the fast con layoff just deficit. Fasol dug is the facade fizzed. This is just gibberish. No, it isn't. This is just original. Alright, that terminal's offline. That's terminal's online. This isn't a control facility if every terminal's offline. Auto broken research. I wish there was trophies. Supposed entry. Seriousness. Arg! A bottom place is in Valid's home dimension. This is the one that to make up for that I'm going to rescue you. What? You have no context. That is stupid. I should find one with the context, okay. Thanks, after that, let's go home. One crewmate remains. I have all the trinkets, and this is the level. I'm gonna save it. I should make a map of this, but it's just a copy of all the other maps out there. So that was bracketed. See, I'm just that was. Sorry, I'm confusing it because this level copied off your level. So that was the Long Adventure 4, not bracketed sequel. All the maps well has been. Because every room in Bracketed sequel was copied. And you're not. You don't do that. You gotta. I'm gonna kill myself now. Why would you do this?